Hey there all beer lovers, very much welcome to another beer review. Come along guys, it's time for a little bit of a trip. We are heading towards Germany, to the region of Bavaria for this review, to the city of Andechs. And we are visiting Kloster Brauerei Andechs. And this is their Bergbock Hell. It's a Bock beer, clocking in at 6.9% ABV in a 500ml bottle. Don't know if you can see it there, guys. It's a lot of text and a small writing there. 6.9%. And this one contains water, malted barley, hops, and hops extract, they say. There's the artwork looking really nice with that old Bavarian countryside, the church, and the monastery there. There you go, Kloster Brauerei Andechs. And there's the cap. Since 1455, they say. So that's very interesting. Germany, of course, has a lot of very, very old historical breweries. Let's get it out, see what we get. There we go, a lot of smoke. Right, okay, so let's see what this one brings to the table then. Okay, so I'm pouring a little bit gently here. There we go. Right. Alright guys, in view. So what do we have? We've got a pinkish worth of white head, quickly dissipating as it would seem, good deal of carbonation, certainly a very, very clear beer. Certainly, and that's Helles, of course, a very clear beer, light beer. Light in color, that is, not in ABV, 6.9%. Onto the nose, see what we get with this one. Ooh. Yeah, it's a big malty nose. I get something else in there. Almost like a kind of a... almost like a kind of a... herbal touch, almost like a little bit of onion in there. It sounds crazy, guys, but that's what I'm getting. There's almost like a touch of onion in there. Bordering on kind of an herbal thing. Okay, we will just have to see if this beer is all right then. Cheers, all. Yeah, malty, bready, very, very bready beer. There's some spice in there as well, almost like a little bit of like a doughy thing going on, like a bready, doughy, like bread that hasn't really been, you know, it's a little bit like some bread dough that you have for making bread. It's a little bit of that doughy taste as well to this one. But it's not bad. It's certainly not bad. Mm. Mm. Hint of lemon. Very much malty, bready, doughy. Good body. Good carbonation. For me, this is a nice rustic German beer. Nothing to complain about at all. It was a little bit weird, to tell you the truth, to get that kind of onion-like notes of it. A little bit weird. But I don't get that in the taste. I don't get any foul flavors in there. And it's not. I picked it up last week or so. So I don't think it's an old beer. And I don't think they said anything else, so... no, I don't think so. So this is going to last to November 2022. Now, of course, it's June 2022, so a lot of months to go. Final sip, guys, not bad. Mm. Yeah, I mean, it's nice. It's nice. Rustic, German, Bavarian, beer style, lager, but a bock lager. So more on the strong side, 6.9% ABV. You don't notice the ABV. You don't get any alcohol in there. Big on the malts, hint of lemon, bready, doughy. But for me, guys, it's not a bad beer. 3.5 out of 5. Thanks for watching.